What's up, guys? Hope it's yes, Donald Trump. No, and today we are back from school for early release because I just got from last year because I went to Walgreens. But guess what I have? You know what I got? It's the moan of truth. Pouncer! Finally got it. Oh my god, look at that. This thing is insane. I finally got it. Alright, let's open it. Move these out of the way. Anyways, here it is. Holy cow. This thing is awesome. It's a leopard monster truck. This is awesome. Alright. That's awesome. Right, you see Pouncer? Let me get the focus. Here's the logo that says Pouncer. Give us a second! Anyways, here's Pouncer. There's the logo. Here's the back. This thing is awesome. I really loved it. Has all the spots all over it, just like the real leopard has. You know, the leopard is really an awesome animal. Or maybe the predator, whatever you call him then, but yeah. So that is Pouncer. Now, we're getting on to the Fine Sprays plushes. You know, last time I got all the Fine Sprays Funko plushes I needed. The one I needed is Golden Freddy, Springtrap, Toy Chica, and that's all we got. But now we got the moment of truth, Bonnie. Well, I finally got him. I finally got the last one. Let's remove the tag and let's just get on to the video. Okay, guys, I finally got removed the tag of Bonnie, but this thing is awesome. He's got the bunny ears. And look at his cute duck bunny tail on the back. Oh my god, this is awesome. This is just so awesome. Look at his face. Look at the eyes. The dead, soulless eyes. Anyway, I'm just kidding. That is it for Prowler and the Bonnie plush. Thanks for watching, guys. Please a comment, like, and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye, guys.